Morning.
Hi.
I'm Nina.
I'm Nina, and I graduated from University of St. Thomas.
So USD.
Yes, po.
Big Bong State.
Yes, Bong State.
Okay.
And
how many years have you been?
Actually, 3 months pa lang po applying.
All right.
And so far po, na-enjoy ko naman siya because it's way great since I was such a
dream job.
Yes. It's okay. Really cool for me.
So thank you for being so welcoming.
Thank you.
Very kind
so
to
much
me.
For choosing Cebu Pacific as your airline.
Alright, yeah. I've been doing this 5th time now. And this, she is, what's her name?
Hi, I'm Laura.
Laura actually helped me with my bag because she saw me carrying
camera. Oh, that's fantastic.
So she's aware that I'm a blogger, so blogger on board.
Yes.
She's really very kind, so thank you, Nora.
You're always
so
welcome.
So, what's school?
My school, I was in College of St. Benilde.
Oh, I'm in Lasan.
Yes,
so I also graduated in Lasan for
yes.
My PhD. And you've been doing this for quite some time, so how many years?
I've been here in Cebu Pacific for 3 years already.
3 years, and
yes.
Happy with the job?
Of course, I'm happy. I enjoy my job. It's really nice meeting new people from time to time.
You're very kind, huh? So animo means animo.
Animo.
So, yeah, I graduated my PhD in 2010. So.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Alright, so salamat.
Alright.
It's my first time, huh? First time to be helped by a flight attendant carrying my bag.
Oh.
So it's my first time.
It's nothing.
Only
it's
because I'm a vlogger, huh? Not a pro. Okay, salamat. Thank you, Nora.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, salamat. Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Okay.